Well, that was awkward.
There's no one here!
Whose car is that?
I don't know!
You know what? I don't need to put up with this crap. I served in the military for 6 years to put your ass through college. Okay, that may not exactly be true, and you may be the one who actually owns the house, but this is both of our lives you're messing with here, okay?
Whoa. What's going on?
Marriage.
You don't believe me! Ugh, you're always so paranoid! Did you fill your prescription?
No.
I knew you didn't! I had to do everything for you! I'm surprised I didn't have to wipe your ass!
Do you think this photo's good for the gram?
You want your clothes so bad?
Yeah, man, I'm feeling it.
Stupid!
Oh.
Ugly! Unstylish clothes! Hunter! Your small dick!
Okay. Can I wear this later?
I don't care.
So? What?
You boned Sarah.
I did?
Yeah.
No.
No?
Yeah.
Yeah!
No!
What? Kendall said she saw you two leave.
Well, yeah, we did.
Naked.
Naked? What?
Okay, I'm just kidding. But what'd you guys do if you didn't have the sex?
We talked.
Like with words?
Yeah.
That sucks.
Actually, it was kind of nice.
Did you guys play with your Easy Bake Oven?
What about you and Natalie, huh? Not like you scored with her.
Dude, don't talk about women like that. They're not some game you can score in.
Oh my god, you were the worst.
The best.
So why didn't anything happen with you two? She's cool and seems super into you for some reason.
Because he's a virgin.
Exactly. Hey, Mickey, where's the clitoris?
If I knew that, I probably wouldn't be living on your couch now, would I?
Did you just roast yourself?
I don't know. Don't care. I'm dying slowly. Just leave me alone and go play with your Easy Bake.
It's okay, bud. Still waiting, Shane.
I don't know.
Could it maybe be because of Kendall?
Why would it have anything to do with her?
Because you love her.
Shut up, Mickey. You love men.
If only.
He may have a point, dude.
I mean, I guess. Switching teams must be less stressful than having an angry Asian wife.
Not that dumbass. Okay, humor me. You and Kendall have been friends for how long?
Forever.
And how long have you been roommates for?
I don't know, like 5-6 years.
So you're telling me, your best friend, that despite all of that, the thought of dating Kendall's never crossed your mind?
Well?
I know it hurts that we don't touch anymore.
It is cold outside.
This is gonna be a regular.
This is the worst because we built this front floor.
Don't ever let me go, Jack.
It's just as hard for me to know I might see you around. It's just as hard for me to worry about reaching out. The more I think about you, the more I keep the ghost alive. I want you bad, but it's done.